beautiful to watch. Blair and then moving forward again. Didak just getting a bit of warm-up going here. He's still got some more to give. Didak from the pocket. And they get it.
Well, the fella who chased him, Cameron, when he kicked the goal, he just put his hands to his head and said, okay.
His own confidence.
Most of his shots have been from about 50 metres tonight. Doesn't make it easier. And this one from just outside the paint. Likes it off the boot. Sits a little. Huge grab. Wasn't in time. Jolly's taken the mark, surely. Oh, no.
He's giving the mark. He's giving the mark.
Thankfully. He's got three.
And you don't need to run back this far, do you?
He's not allowed to run around, as you heard. Banana, beautiful. Collingwood, awesome tonight. They'll be top of the ladder tonight.
But it's such a flogging in that area.
Clark pitch it out of the ruck. Got it off to Beans. Beans has slotted it. Matt Park by 13. Black snap from Dave Beans.
I think they do. I think they do. And that is a really good punt by Wellingham on Hodge.
And that should have been handy for the Tigers' confidence too. Being belted at the moment, but just a goal in it. Still early days. Now, Goldsack leads back and goes the Torb. And it just about reached the centre circle. Tuvey off to Didak. Oh, it's a good move. Swan, it is wide open up forward. Lockyer had a range of options, decides on Brown, and he has a goal now.
Seconds left. He can win the game. He can tie the scores. He goes long. Bennett. He can't mark it. Oh, win. Collingwood win.
That's heartbreaking. And he's heartbreaking for Melbourne.
AFL football in full glory on a Saturday afternoon at the Mecca.
Patterson against Brown. Clear man up as Pendlebury. Tapped at the ball. And the front kick. The grab by Beans for the 50. Courage from Willingham, and he's cleaned up Gilbert at the same time. Oh, that was hard and tough. And he's still hungry, even though the Pies are winning easily. Willingham wanted it badly, and he's really done a job on Gilbert.
He's got him right in the hip.
Second support. Spreads it wide to McCaffer. Can he find a tug as he kicks to half what he can? Didak. Too far out to score, Alan Didak. Got a loose play of Beams just inside the attacking 50, but he kicks for goal and absolutely nails it! From outside 50, in fact, more like 60, 65 metres.
Giving away a free as well. Rance to Newman. Oh, that's a woeful kick, and here go the Pies again. Alan Didak showing one way, showing the other. A little bit of candy. How good am I?
That isn't he, Dawes. He's been very impressive since coming into the team in Anzac Day. Davis roved it well. Neat kick inside. Swan running onto it. He's got a chance himself against Ling. Keeps it low and strikes the first blow.
Oh, courageous defender goes across the ground is Stanton. Looks back inside now, Stanton. Watson is the target, won't reach him. Blair chopped it off, a little fellow. Bounces around a would-be tackler, has a bounce, goes inside the 50, they hang off him. He was watching Didak last week, hand passes to Thomas, and Thomas gets the goal.
Yeah, this clearance might just decide it.
And it's Morton with the big knock. Bate couldn't afford to fumble. Unfortunately, he did. Great contest. Morton goes and goes again. And the siren sounds. An anticlimactic finish to a sensational game. And at the end of it, it's a draw. 11-10-76 to 9-22-76.
Midway in this third term. Even the goals aren't convincing. Came about because of a blue. When I say the goals aren't convincing, the Saints kick forward towards half forward there by side bottom. Opportunity for Didan. Smothers the ball, runs onto it, hooks. It's bending back. Yes. Kicked it in to Didak. It was wonderful by the number four. Didak across the boot, but that wasn't enough. Whitten found his own ball and snapped with the right foot.
What system or style of play they're looking to develop here, isn't it?
Yeah. Brown gives it off. Didak, it's his forte. He threads the eye of a needle in a haystack.
Second play gets quite a passage, doesn't it?
Jolly with a slap down, Selwood. No free there. Didak gets the kick off the deck. He does it again. Can't leave Collingwood. He just wants maybe a three-year deal rather than a two.
Keeps building a reasonable highlights reel too, Dwayne.
Absolutely. Here's Blair again to Didak for three in 3 minutes. Didak sets it up. There's an absolute frenzy at any head.
With the pressure on, besides O'Brien's a better chance. And when Harry kicks it, they stay kicked!
It's a monster.
It's a beautiful kick. He's jumped out of the thinking chair right now. He feels like a...
Didn't phase, Brian Lake, Griffin. Eagleton, Cross working really hard for him on the wing. And making Lee Brown get those legs pounding.
He's got sprint across.
He has. And we'll call that a draw. And the Collingwood fans have called it a victory.
That's an amazing effort by Lee Brown. He outsprinted him.
A chance opens up for the Saints. Gilbert into the path of Montagna. They've got men back. Revolt in the middle. Calling for the football. Schneider. Will he give it to Revolt? He will. Revolt runs in. Touched up the boots. Oh my goodness.
Can you believe that?
Wonderful chase by Heath Shaw.
Side bottom. Here's Ben Johnson. Dawes pushing back. Cloak pushing forward. At the synchronized Dawes' recovery was outstanding. And you can see what happened next.